Well, now we're going to talk about a BBE pedal that's very near and dear to my heart, and that would be the BBE Crusher. BBE Crusher actually had its birth sometime around 1985. I was working with Grover Jackson at Jackson Charvel, and we used to just have all kinds of metalheads coming through the facility there. You know, one day you'd have, rat would show up, you get poison coming in there. My gosh, it was just a kind of cornucopia of every metalhead band you could imagine. A lot of fun to work with these guys. And it was a tremendous benefit to me because I got to listen to these guys talking about their guitar tone, what they liked in the distortion. Did a lot of pickup design with these guys. And began creating little buffer preamps for them. And most of the time they'd bring in their little Marshall, JCM-800s and be modified. And I started making little pedals for these guys. You know, you could go, let's get a little boost on that that gain there. And so I took the passive EQ of a Marshall and just shoved a distortion generator on the front end of that, slapped it into a pedal, and we just started, kind of letting people take one with them when they left. And don't know how many there are in and around the place because must have made several dozen of the things through the middle to late 80s. In fact, probably about 10, 15 years ago, I started building those again, and I had my son, Chris, come in, and in fact, here's one of the ones that he built. We would just get these little boxes, vector board, make the circuits, and sometimes we eventually made them into little PC boards, and just a little label maker, and stick these things on here, and you had your gain, your output volume, and a treble middle bass. And as we were talking about making pedals for the BBE line, I thought, well, let's go back and grab the original circuit from this monster distortion pedal from back in the middle 80s from all these metalheads helped me fine-tune it, so let's bring the circuit to life again here. And that is what happened with the Crusher. That's how it came about. Took that same circuit, slapped it into here. Of course, had the benefit now of it being able to use some really high-grade components. Again, we started using the military-grade circuit board. Big, thick, fat traces on the board. A lot of space between them. Make sure your signal integrity is great. True hardwire bypass. Big, huge pots on the inside. Everybody locked tight to the circuit board. The goal is always just to be able to have these pedals take a phenomenal amount of abuse and still plug in and work. Fantastic sounding pedal. Anyway, a lot of time, energy, and love went into the development of this pedal. Takes me back to the middle 80s, and hopefully it'll do the same for you too. That's the BBE Crusher.